I'm not ready, dude. That monster's. Alright, let me know when you're ready to leave the island. I'm ready. You know.
Alright, dude.
Go. I'm ready to get on out of here.
How do you know that if this thing comes for me, I am dead?
I don't have anything useful.
You know.
Purple
that
tablet.
If it comes for you, you're dead.
I'm dead for sure, bro. I only have legs.
No,
and
I'm
arms.
Dead for sure. Am I? I'm gonna fucking pass out in real life, man.
And you said the monster's underground, like under the island? And like I'm going straight from the middle of the island, which is underground. No, I can't. Just can't.
Yeah, scared cookies. We got any scared cookies?
You ready? Let me know when you're ready to leave. I can't.
Wait, let me know when you're ready to leave. Come on, party. Okay. I'm ready, cheese. Are you ready?
Yes. Just. Count it down. I'll start swimming.
You count down, Jesus. I don't count down.
3, 2, 1, go. No. Kurt, if I see this thing, I'm pausing the game. I see rocks falling. Oh, hell no. Alright, oh god, look how far my thing is, dude. It's so dark. Do you hear that shit? Nope.
Yep. You're just looking under you.
Hell yeah, bro. I'm not trying to find that shit. If I see it, I'm dipping.
And you don't even have a sea moth. You're a sellout.
I got nothing but feeding arms. Feeding hands, arms, and legs. Dude, this ocean's so dark as hell. You can hear him too. Oh, here's a room. You can keep hearing him. It is dark, so I don't see him anywhere.
Diversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
I'm done. Did you see what he just said?
He said that to me. You good?
Just can't.
Yes, sir, Margo G's.
I'm fine.
I'm out.
You're lying. Stop playing with me.
Nope, I am. Oh my god, my god.
I'll be back.
Hey, what? Goody. Chill, chill. You're good. You're good.
You heard it, right?
That's not the roar. That's not the roar. That's not the roar.
It has to be.
It's not, bro. I promise you, it's not.
It just has.
It would have been way louder, like roar. Literally, when I went into my house, I literally heard his scream like close up. I'm scared. I'm literally.
It's dark.
On top.
Kurt, it's dark.
No. For your good, it's not it, bro. I promise you. That's the little whale thing.
I'm going.
I promise you.
Those things, right?
You're straight, bro. You're straight.
If I see that monster, Kurt.
Closing that, geez.
Yep, closing that straight away. Hey, you're right. It is those whales. It is.
Yeah, that should be scary, though. Those would be hella scary, though.
Going home at night. Let's get it.
Yes, it is.
So, are you seeing me swim slowly? You're home already?
Nope.
That scared me. Those walls made me think it was him right there. Like, right there. You'll see. Damn.
Oof.
You see it?
Yes, sir.
I'm almost there. You know what we need to go for? That ship. Yep.
Yeah, you know, some other stuff.
Yep.
I don't know what's wrong with you, dude.
We're going for that giant ship, wherever it's at. I'm home. Made it home. Let's go. Just chilling. Hurt. Star Wars looking ass pod. I've been here for a cool minute. I made it. What's a bulkhead?
Go, Marcos.
It's flooding.
We made it, Marcos.
I made it. It didn't take that long. I thought it would take way longer, to be honest with you. Wow. Where'd you find a laser cutter?
Equipment. Tool?
Yeah, I know, but like, where'd you find the parts for it or whatever?
Oh, I just went away from the Aurora. I need a computer chip? How do you get a computer chip? I know how to get a wiring kit.
To get a computer chip, you need table coral, gold, and a. Yeah, I got gold, right? Got gold.
I don't know where to get the table for
I think that's like right outside, isn't it? Don't you think?
Yeah, I do think it is actually. Silver ore times two, make a wiring table for
you. Dude, it's so dark now. It's like, it feels weird being here.
Oh, check your radio.
Hear that shit. Ooh. Oh, you faggot. Couldn't kill those things, I forgot. Take the radio, I forgot.
High priority automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13 coordinates attached. Live Pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kassar. I said Kassar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Table core.
You heard that shit?
Oh, so where do you get table coral from?
Is it daytime? Please be daytime. It's still night. Hold on. Alright, perfect. It's getting daytime. I can show you. Get ready.
No. Don't show me. I think I know. Eagle Eye Fragment.
You're looking at my stream still, ain't you?
Yes, sir.
It's right here.
Yep.
Fun at all. Oh, I have two things now. Life pod 13 and life pod 19.
You don't have the sunbeam yet?
No, sir.
Well, in 30 minutes, the sunbeam will rescue me.
I have another viewer. Ooh. The sun what will rescue you?
Yeah, there's something in the ship.
So you beat the game already, what you're saying?
No, that's what it says. Sunbeam will arrive in 32 minutes. And it shows a sunbeam landing site. 1,000 meters.
There's no way. You about to leave me?
I think I gotta go here.
There's no way you're about to leave me like that, for real?
I'm sorry, titties.
You better not.
Gold and copper wire. Okay, I got gold. I just need copper wire. I forgot I made copper wire. Finding copper ore. I'm feedback.
What?
Mushroom times two. What do you mean? It's like
I have a computer chip now. Should I make it?
Huh? Hold on. Give me a second.
Should I make my computer chip, bros?
Yes.
Advanced white
acquired.
Let's go.
Need me some acid, mushroom.
Equipment.
Oh.
I just need magnetite times two and titanium.
What am I doing? Oh, I almost sped. I need copper ore. Why is it sped? Not a couple more, yes it is.
Where can I find them? Pod 13, have you got it?
Hold up. Give me a second. I'm building the habitat folder.
So you're building like your little house already?
Yeah, I built the habitat builder.
I just need to find the ingredients for this shit.
Lightpot 13?
Yeah, you're seeing my stream still, aren't you? Lightpot 13 is right there. Yeah. I might just go for it right now.
Wait.
Alright, I'm waiting. This is not a button, it's carry layout. That gliding thing. What need to make it? What did you need to make that glider? The wander glider.
You need to find them.
A sea glider. I don't even have it at all. I should go look for it. I really should. Should I go for Lightpot 13?
Lightpot 13?
Yeah, I feel like I should go for it for some reason. Oh, look, all my stuff's right here.
Let's go for it.
You got yours too?
Give me a second. Alright,
let's go for it.
Wait. I need the fixing thing.
Repair tool?
Yeah.
You don't have yours or what?
Well, yes, I do. What are you talking about?
Oh, there you go. Wonder how much it was in there. I need a vehicle because I need to stop going on our feet like this.
Thanks. 30 seconds. Bro, what the fuck? Why is my shit glitched?
Relax, buddy.
Wait, come on. My inventory.
I'm glitched,
bro. Oh.
It's glitched. What do you mean it's glitched? Inventory? Like, your shit won't load or what?
Huh?
Your stuff won't load or what?
Yes. Like, no. The small inventory at the bottom of the 4?
Yeah.
Not the 5? Slots? Every time I press it, it puts my, when I went in the first, it puts it in the middle, and then the first spot is open. I can't do anything. Can't put anything there, can do nothing. Alright, well, come on, let's go like 513.
These stalkers are scaring the hell out of me. I'm going though. I lost it. Okay, there it is.
Why don't we have been to 13? I don't know. Quick question, why am I going at nighttime?
I'm going daytime, so I'm chilling.
By the time we get back, it's gonna be nighttime for you, too. Yes, sir.
No, sir, that's not a good thing. I got a radio call. Should I go back?
Just go. No. Come on, I'm already alone. Oh my god.
There's two. I found something, but I wanna get it.
Oh, this is too nerve-wracking. Fuck. What is that?
Look how they just come at me. There's three of them.
Not my dick, you faggot.
All these niggas want dead. Nope. You ain't getting me. Just get this real quick. I'm probably gonna die right here, to be honest with you.
Imagine dying.
Oof. These monsters are scary. A sea glide fragment. Got it. Let's go. These monsters are trying to hurt me, but like they keep missing.
You find sea glide fragments like I don't already have the whole thing.
Oh, I found both of them already. Let's go. I can make it now.
You can make sea glide?
Yeah.
Alright, come on, let's go to pot 13.
Yeah, yes, sir, I'm going right now.
Or do you want to go back and make it? What do you want to do?
I mean, I'm already halfway. I'm already at
400. Oh, fuck.
Is it deep? If it's deep, I would just go back.
Yeah, it's pretty deep. Well, yeah, that's deep, Marco.
Go back, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think you'll make it.
So make sea glide. I need to make a whole new oxygen tank, too. Like, you know the one with more room in it? Do you have?
Yeah.
Let me get a sea glide and then that oxygen tank, and then we'll go for sure. My screen froze. Grinding, car, we grinding. That's fine.
Yes, sir.
Non-stop hearing that whale.
My lights are better now. Fix my settings. Alright, so you want to go back and make it, right?
Yeah, I'm going back right now.
Okay, then make that and I'll be right back.
Alright, bet.
Hold on.
Easy, I got one already. I'm done. That's so easy, come on. Easily made, buddy.
Increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Yes, ma'am. Understood. Atta boy.
Marco G, that's how you made it, G.
Yep. Easy.
I like you made the
sea monster. Oh, no, I'm not done yet, though. I need to make that one other thing.
Wait, that's not really what I want, though. I want that submarine thing.
You know what I want? Silver ore. I have titanium, I have glass, I have the standard tank. I just need silver ore.
You've been looking for silver ore for like a year.
Exactly. Should I look for some right now? Or should we just go right now? You can go right now if you want.
Hold up.
I need to find silver ore.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Big fluid intake. Oh no.
I gotta
go back.
Copper ore. I'm going back home. Wait, I'm not talking about going to part 13 yet. I'm still looking for silver ore. That's all I need.
Oh.
Okay,
I thought you were on 13 already.
Right? Doing your party?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Are we already in a party?
Yeah, but there's too many people. Huh?
Yeah, I got you, bros.
Let's do it with the other marker, jeez.
Alright. Got me some lead.
Lead.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, same thing. Yeah, got me some lead now. After like 80 years. Lead for again? Completely forgot. Wow. For the radiation too. That's nerdy. tooth, and that's what I need. What was it for again? Too many things to look at. Something involved his tooth. There you go. Glass. What do I need this glass for? Nothing serious, right?
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Bet. Yo, Kurt. Let's go.
Modek.
I got the Sunbeam will arrive. 40 minutes, 39 minutes basically. 39 minutes.
See.
What about you?
Let's go to pod 3. 15 minutes.
You said to go to pod 13?
Yeah.
Let's go. I don't have food or water, but fuck you. You ready? Pod 13. I might die just going.
Seek fluid intake.
Yep, so he's already telling me to get water.
I don't think you can die.
You tired?
Yeah.
What?
Alright, come on. Go to pod 13.
I'm going. How are you tired though, Kurt? Come on.
What do you mean? That's like 7 yesterday.
Or what?
Yep, since like 7 yesterday.
7 what? A.M.?
37.
Nope. Yeah. Are you heading over?
Yes, sir.
I will see.
400.
You're 4? I'm 500. What happened to you?
Me?
Yeah, what do you know?
The biomass in this area
I had to scan something real quick.
Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures.
My vehicle might not make it down there.
Oh, no, we're not here. There's no way. Oh fuck, Marcus is sitting dead.
Why not? What's going on? I see the fire.
You see those blue things, right?
What blue things? Oh, yeah. That's one. That's another scary monster, isn't it?
Yeah. But you see those little blue things, right?
Yes.
Let's just say there's a bigger version, right?
Yeah, I know that. I know that.
Yeah, I know that. Like a way bigger version, yeah, right?
Yeah, I know that. Let me just get here and I'm going to get this pod and we out of here, alright?
Yeah.
That shit is. I seen it. I was looking at YouTube and I just seen like a whole bunch of those things are giant. Alright, you ready? Go on for it. Go on for it.
I got it.
I just hope I make it.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency.
Did you really see it though?
Yes, I was looking at YouTube about it. Dude, this thing's right on top of it. No way. Okay, what's in here? That's it? Don't tell me that's it. That's it for real. Go. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. I'm not making it. 2-0. I died. I have to be dead. I'm not making it to the top. I died, Kurt. I didn't make it.
Wow.
I was looking around, seeing if there's anything else there. There's nothing. All I got was a little abandoned car. That's it. What did you get out of it?
Yeah, it was a car.
Wow. When do you plan on getting off?
Are you?
Am I gonna get off? No. What the? Forgot about oxygen.
clear back out.
I was. go look for Seamoth. Bum with no food, dark side. Where you at, Kurt? What's taking you so long? Just wait till that sunbeam or whatever comes and then get off. If you want, you want to get off right now.
I have 8 minutes on mine now.
I have 22.
And here, I'll watch your stream for your 8 minutes and I'll come back there.
So you're gonna watch my stream for 8 minutes?
No, so you're at 8 minutes.
Then
when I come back, we can both watch the event, right?
Yeah.
I keep playing the stream too far down.
Alright. I found silver core about time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I hate those things, though. Telling me he chased me all the way over. Hey. Alright, I found the thing I was looking for. Now I'm gonna look in here. Now that I actually know what I'm doing. But his bit ain't open though.
Calorie intake recommended.
Food. Got ship and look left. Battery for this thing. It's dead.
New blueprint acquired.
Ooh, even more boxes. All right, I need to hold on, Kurt. Let me do this quick. Look, the laser cutter. Laser cutter right here. That's all I need right here.
30 seconds. Emergency. Starvation. 30 seconds. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Oh, hang on. I need to get out of here. Alright, time to go home.
Oxygen.
No more, look at me. Why, that fish just broke my ankles. You can't though. You can't eat it. Go home, Marcos, go home.
Stabilizing.
This is Life Pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Nightpod 19. Sunbeam. What happened to the other one? What happened to 13? Is it gone? Sunbeam. 13 was right here, now it's gone. Only 19. Finally, let me save again. About time. Rebreather. Come, serves us. Breathable air. Alright, look straight at the ship. From right here, I go straight. From right here, I start going. Thank you. Bro, you're gonna need to have your mic on and talk to me to this, because I did not get it. Is that it right there? I'm so confused on what you're talking about. You hear me?
Pause at 7:37.
Alright.
Pause at 7:37.
There. Paused.
There you go.
Unpause?
Mm-hmm. Calorie intake recommended.
Said near me.
Marco, end the mine. You set up mine. What?
Go to the Sunday.
Go to the Sunday? Go to the Sunday, Marcus.
I got power for my thing though.
Yo.
You hear me?
You got it. Hold up.
There's like some weird ass island here.
Yes, it's too long. And burst. How?
Emergency. I'm supposed to do that. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Are you down? Do I even have plus? Man, don't you? Exactly, so why would I give him 10? Like, are y'all down or y'all down? You should pitch in 10.
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
Immediately. I'd rather just leave it.
Alright, well, I'm here. Okay.
Just wait there. Marcus, what number are you at?
46 seconds, 45, 44, 43,
42, 41,
40. Huh?
What do you got now?
36, 35, 34,
33. Yes, sir, we're at the same time, 32, Jesus, 31, sir.
30,
29. Yes, we're at the same time, Jesus.
Oh, look at it, look at it.
Yay! Pause it, Marcus.
I paused it.
What are you at?
Man, I don't know how you held out down there.
Alright, wait. I had to start my stream real quick.
Are you good? Let me know.
I'm at 12.
Let me know when it says the word man. I don't know how you held out there. Basically, let me know when it says survivor. We see you.
Yeah, I'm there. Wait. Let me pull up my shrimp quick, right? Event. Yes, sir. What a burst. All right. 3, 2, 1, start it.
Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
So I'm not coming back
there? Down there? Ah. What do you mean you can't identify it?
Oh.
Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8.
Oh, shit.
Coming from the building?
It's coming from the building?
Oh.
Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Oh! They gonna do us like that? That's crazy.
Damn, so I can't 1,000 meters for this? Just for you to blow up?
That was supposed to be our
rescue, bro.
Our rescue ship, dude. What the fuck? Are they really going to us? Wow.
Oh, moving back.
Oh. That's it. Body is a monster, country.
Is that it?
I guess.
Meh. I'm going inside there. If it's
I'm
possible.
Stuck. Oh, this isn't yet. Oh, this isn't good at all. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck.
For real? Tablet.
There's actually no way though. No way, bro. Bro, this nigga's down there, bro. Oh my god, my C-Bop won't move. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir.
What do you mean, down there? What's down there?
Huh? The fucking monster. They gotta go.
You're lying.
Oh, I know how to do it.
How to get in here?
Huh?
I want to get in here.
Don't worry, we come on.
Inside this green thing.
See food. Oh, how many food? No.
Remember the palm trees, the little trees, they're here.
I'm stuck. Bro, my shit won't move.
You're stuck, bro?
I'm dead. I'm gone. I should have died, the guy needs food. My house all the way over here. It's not good. What the fuck is this?
Insert tablet. I'm gonna do it.
I'm out of there.
about to go in there with my little knife. Okay, I'm going in there.
Why would you go in here?
Why not?
And that burst on me, you know, second.
You what? Metal alloy with unprecedented integrity.
No match is found. Performing structural analysis. I thought you said the trees were here. Why are you lying?
I got trees from here.
Where?
Remember the trees? The like freaking pineapple trees.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, but where are they?
Look at my stream, look back, like during the event, they're like right there outside. They're everywhere.
Oh yeah, you saw them too. I don't know where they're at.
For real?
I don't know where I'm at, bro. What the fuck is that? Lithium. Stupid crab. I'm dead. There's no way. Decomposing minus 14 plus food though. The end. Even industrial. I'm dead, right?
You died. How'd you die?
And you know where my sea moth is?
What? Where is it at?
Over there.
Of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required.
I didn't go try it because I heard you was at 75. You can't have it. You said 75%. Where do you at? Where do you at?
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
Okay. Marcos, look at my stream.
I'm looking, bro. Hold on, let me go real quick.
I just saw. No.
What? What happened?
I had to load back in because my CMOS is over there. It was all the way out there.
It glitched or some shit?
No, because I died.
Oh, yeah. Why did you play?
Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section.
Whoa, bro, you looking at my stream? I'm dead. I have to be dead, right? Okay, you're looking at my stream,
there's
right?
There's no way, right? Well, there's no way, right?
You're looking at my stream, ain't you?
No, I'm on mine. Now I'm in yours.
What the fuck?
Look, man. Oh my goodness, bro.
Where am I?
Marcus, look where I'm at. You see this, right?
Oh. There's no... Oh.
Did you hear us, right? You see this, right? You don't see this? Let's just go for it. Oh my god.
There's no way. Why didn't you save?
Bros, I'm done. I'm done. There's no way. Oh, no, 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 no. So, did you go for it?
Who, me?
Do I just go for it?
Yeah, just go for it. Actually, just go for it. There's no way, dude. I thought you would have saved. Damn. There's so much in this thing, I don't even know where to go. You see where I'm at, right?
Yeah. Burst. Burst, go on my stream, dude. Go on my stream, where you at? Get them. Go on my stream. Is that it? Bro, did you want that?
Give me this shit, bro.
It's Subnautica, bro. I'm scared, I don't wanna go.
Just go for it. Don't be scared.
Just go for it? I'm gonna go for it.
Just go for it.
Just go for it. I'm scared. Oh my god. It's 1,000 meters, bro.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing, detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify.
Ah, because maybe you're never in my streams, so I can mod you. Wow. Dummy. If none of y'all commented in my stream. No, you don't. Nope. Nope, no you don't. I'm gone.
About time.
I'm scared.
Chilling, bros. Don't worry.
Marco, type in the chat.
Who, me?
No, not you.
Message deleted.
Type in a chat, kid. Now you can't get, you know? It's Subnautica. Oh my god, bro, I'm scared.
I'm still many things here.
No bigger things, bro.
Doomsday device.
Oh, what the fuck? It's Parameter and Shouted.
Scary.
Let's go on, 80.
Are you watching my stream?
No, I was watching my chat.
Cause I'm still in this room and I'm in that fucking thing that we saw. I'm still in here and there's still shit going on. I keep going deeper and deeper in.
Oh.
I'm talking about like opening doors and everything.
I'm back.
I'll just try to get to the ship.
You won't.
Did I? I don't want to. I don't want to. That shit is scary, bottom.
You won't go for it?
I can't go.
Kurt, what's going on? Look at my stream real quick if you can. Oh.
Oh, I see.
The control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This plan... planet is under quarantine.
What the...
Translating background broadcast. Downloading summary to data bank.
Let's try again.
Where am I at right now? Huh? Right there. Right now, this is a setup. Oh.
About a third time. What's this? Do you know what I need to do here? Kurt? Look at my stream real quick. Do you know what I need to do here?
No, I don't know. I haven't been there.
Like, look what happens when I push the button.
Yeah, I've seen it. Huh? Leave it open. Life pot.
Should I just get out of here?
Oh, I'm fucking scared. Oh, this isn't good. Oh my god.
Whoa. Look what I found. Should I go there?
Yeah.
Do you want to make it with my air?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
I'm going for it. Wish me luck, bros. Make sure nothing happens. That
passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Kurt's nothing.
30 seconds.
Marco.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Stream bros.
Smart. Bros. Yes. Do I go for the G's? Like a mushroom. Marco. I don't think you understand what's down there though. You really don't, that's the problem. I said?
Don't tell me he said a shark.
Oh really, this is water. Oh, it's dark down now, oh my god. What the fuck that got? There ain't no shark, nigga. It's something bigger, nigga. Deep it is, bro. sir, I'm back. What is that? Yes, sir. Huh? I love you. Mark, go. I'm gone for it. Go. There's something down there, bro, that you don't know about. Okay.